hundreds in my pockets, bitch, let's get this done. I got hundreds in my pocket, bitch, let's get this done.
Adam Kirkman, better known as YG Addy or ASAP Ant, was born on January 29th, 1993, in Baltimore, Maryland. He started his own brand at a young age called Merino Infantry. When he was around 14, he started getting the attention of ASAP Yams, and eventually the two were chatting it up on AOL Messenger. By the time Ant graduated, he made his way to New York and linked up with ASAP Rocky through Yams. That's how he got into the ASAP mob, and that's why you can see Rocky rocking some Merino merch in some of his early videos, like Peso. It was honestly pretty hard to find any information about ASAP Ant's upbringing or how he formed Merino Infantry. I mean, he doesn't even have a Wikipedia page. And there's my cat. But he doesn't even have a Wikipedia page. I can't find shit. I watched a couple interviews and that's how I got the information I did. So sorry, it's a little lackluster. Ant is my favorite artist out of ASAP Mob, and I think I need to explain myself. About 10 years ago, there was a song called Basalt that was a collab between ASAP Mob and Flatbush Zombies. And Ant got clowned on for his verse, and I think that soured a lot of people's perception of him. Well, I don't think it's the worst thing ever. It's definitely the weakest verse on the track.
I'm a demon, triple beaming, painting pictures, raping Mona Lisa blood sheets, creeping for the panties with the collar Danny's, killing bitches, sniffing panties, Willy Wonka, candy, semen, three niggas, one bitch, one clip.
That was 10 years ago, and now Ant is holding the whole mob on his back. While Rocky may be making more experimental music, he hasn't dropped a project since 2018, while Ant, on the other hand, has dropped 8 projects since then, plus a couple Merino compilation albums where he's heavily featured on with the artists he has signed. ASAP Ferg hasn't released an album I've liked since Still Striving in 2017. I thought both those Floor Seat albums were pretty bad. I don't know if you've heard that Marilyn Manson song, I think you can agree. ASAP Nas doesn't do shit, and ASAP 12e is the only other member in the mob dropping consistently good projects, just not as many as Ant. You may be thinking that 8 albums is a lot in 4 years, and there's no way they're all good, and I would be thinking the same way until I actually listened to them. They're all really good, consistent albums with some of the best production and funniest bars I've heard in a long time. Ant works with amazing underground producers such as DJ Nick, Spizzle, and AR. The thing I love most about Ant is his cadence. I honestly can't tell if he's serious or not with half the shit he writes down, but that's one of the things I love about him. He says all this shit in a serious way that just makes it even funnier. He makes a lot of references to fighting games like Street Fighter and Tekken, and also to old cartoons and anime. I just love that shit because I'm a fucking geek. Basketball and football references are there, but they'll go over my head because I don't pay attention to that. But it evens out the geeky shit. When he says he glows like a Kuma, like, that shit just goes hard. Puma, rumors, they say I glow like a Kuma. So let me give you guys some examples of some of his funniest bars that never fail to make me laugh. But my favorite one is from the song Dior Suit Business. And it's just because of the one ad-lib in it that I find so goddamn funny. It's become kind of an in-joke in my friend group.
I was hibernating, gone for a minute, it was time to let niggas know.
Like a bear. Like a bear. I don't know what it is about that like a bear ad-lib, but it's just so funny to me. So those are some of my favorite bars. I really want you guys to check out some of his music and find some of your own favorites, because he has plenty. You probably have no idea where to start though, so let me help you out a bit. My favorite Ant albums are from the Lil Black Jean Jacket trilogy. Lil Black Jean Jacket 3 is probably the most consistent project, and I'd say that it's a good place to start. You got a lot of major features for the album like Larry June, OGZ from Shoreline Mafia, Currency, Key, Lil B the Bass God, and of course ASAP Rocky. He also has great features from artists on his Merino label like Soda, Lil Tudo, and Lulu P. There's absolutely no misses on the album. From front to back, it slaps. I think this record received less attention because it dropped on the same day as Kendrick Lamar's long-awaited album, Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers. I wouldn't say I like it more than the Kendrick album, but I've definitely listened to it way more. The other two albums in the trilogy also slap though. Low Black Jean Jacket 1 gives us bangers like the Diamond Dust remix with Hoodrich Pablo Juan, Soul Reaver with ASAP 12e, White Buffs, and Three Ninjas. While Lil Black Jean Jacket 2 gives us songs like Cartier AMG, Dior Suit Business, Wish I Could Time Travel, and Yellow Dragon Fruit with Flatbush Zombies member Zombie Juice. But if listening to an album is too much for you guys, don't worry, I got you. I'm gonna give you guys my top 5 ASAP Ant songs. And trust me when I say this is probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do. But first, here's some honorable mentions. This song is not really an honorable mention, I guess, but I do think more people need to know about it, and that's Not Legal by Kid Trunks. I know Kid Trunks kind of outed himself as a cornball fishing for sympathy. Like, didn't he pretend he had cancer? Like, he got shot or something? I don't know. But he was able to bring artists together, Warhol SS, Ski Mask's Slump God, and ASAP Ant on this song. And trust me, they don't fail to deliver.
Baby, go look at the kicks. Gucci don't step on my kicks. Sipping Cody like a sick. Cream soda, the lean that I mix. Niggas be dissing, they low. Niggas, they really be Urkels. Gripping that chopper, I hurt you. I don't need squares in my circle. Fucking that bitch from the back, ooh. Damn it, they froze, I feel cool. Sipping that purple oven, ooh. Bitch, she looking, she still look cute. Fallin' on niggas, I need a new hoop. Bought the building, I stay with the tool. If you beef, you gonna lose. Fucking your bitch, I don't mean to be rude. Getting the money, I spend it on Prada. Getting the money, I spend it on Gucci. If you can't beat me, you better salute me.
My first honorable mention is going to be the song Pharrell. I like the beat on this one, and I love the chemistry between Ant and Soda. Next one we have is Freddie K. This one is fire, but he's just a feature on it. So, I mean, I'm going to count it because he does the hook, but it's a Soda song. But beat goes hard, hook goes hard, verses go hard. I'm hard. Love this song. Our next one is On the Way to the Juma. The beat on this one is so catchy to me, and ASAP Ant and Lulu P do their thing. Our next one is going to be Vanilla Cream Soda. The beat on this song goes hard, and the bar, My Uncle Died, I Feel Like I'm Peter, is pretty wild. Also in the honorable mentions are going to be two songs him and Lucky did together, those being None to Me and Yams Day Interlude. Lucky is also one of my favorite artists, and I always thought they should collab because they worked with a couple of the same producers. And I remember I almost creamed my jeans when I found out they have not one, but two songs together. So now let's get on to my actual top five.
Number 5.
What? Cooking and cracking the kitchen. Stashing the guns in the attic. We keep the guns in the cabinet. Run up on infantry, she can get trash. Marble floors on the house, living lavish. I want the money, not trying to go crack.
At number 5, we have Sunday Night Lights. So saying the beat is amazing is going to be a reoccurring theme for this list, as you can probably tell already from the honorable mentions. But God, man, they're just all so good. The way Ant says cooking the crack in the kitchen never fails to get stuck in my head, and the feature of Baby Nino flows on the beat so well.
Number 4.
Spizzle go crazy.
So many bitches got too many to fuck. I stand and I pull up, they hop in the truck. I steal your bitch when I talk, they blush. Marine on infantry, my niggas I trust. I walk them in clubs, the cameras start clicking. Raising my finger like Michael Scott Pippen. Look at my city like Namek, I Ripken. I'm on a diet, can't eat more chicken.
At number 4, we have Mario Sunshine. Like I said, amazing beats are a recurring thing for Ant. Spizzle and AR come together to make one of my favorite beats ever. Honestly, this era of Ant takes me to a whole different world. Driving and never stopping, bad bitch in the passenger seat, my G in the back with his Tatiana, all of us stripped out, no worries whatsoever. Spizzle and AR have crazy chemistry. But in all seriousness, this song goes crazy. All the verses on it go hard. Check it out.
Number 3.
Young niggas moving too slow. I go to the dealership. Any, meeny, miny, mo. Purple Laker, Kobe. Euro step 20 fuckers, you know.
At number 3, we have WWE No Mercy. This song hypes me up so much. It just goes so hard. ASAP Ant and Soda got good chemistry on this track. And the bar, early morning, eat my Wheaties, is just so funny to me.
Early morning, eat my Wheaties.
Wheaties are like the worst cereal ever. I don't know why anyone would get up early to eat those. I remember at my retail job, I would just be walking around, like, behind customers and shit, just going,
early morning, eat my Wheaties.
And they'd all just be looking at me like I'm fucking crazy, which, I mean, I am a little bit, but it's just so funny.
Number two.
I'm about to fly away, just left the hideaway. Moving, grooving, selling, ooh, out the holiday. Competition pistol, just for the home invade. Fucked up my leg, blew a bag today. I'm a fresh nigga, keep the line clean. 5.0 with them chrome things.
At number two, we got Fly Away. This track just got that OJ bar, so that's an automatic dub. I'm a huge Larry June fan, and he fully delivers on the track. The beat is smooth as hell, and honestly, it makes me feel like I'm floating away, as the hook of the song suggests.
I'm about to fly away, hey, I can't decide today, hey.
I got hundreds in my pocket, bitch, let's get this done. I got hundreds in my pocket, bitch, let's get this done.
Fleva, Fleva, I love delicious. Dior suit, I handle business. Marble floors wear on my kitchen. ONGs, I did the Ricky. Border Fendi, border Gucci. Told that bitch stop acting picky. Hit Soho, I blew a fit. My princess bitch, I call her.
Number one, we got Dior Suit Business. This was a song that got me fully invested in A$AP Ant and to check out his discography. The AR beat is honestly insane. The way it's constantly changing and moving around amazes me. And Ant just flows on this shit perfectly. The previously mentioned hibernating bar goes hard, but the hook on this is just peak A$AP Ant to me. If you have to listen to one song, let it be this one. It's everything you could want out of an A$AP Ant song. Crazy beats, funny lyrics, and a good flow.
Got hundreds in my pocket, bitch, let's get this done.
Cash out. Cash out.
DJ Nick exclusive.
I'm hot like a stove. My jewelry so cold, she play with her nose. Look at my clothes. Look at my bitch, she got the white toes.
So those are my thoughts on A$AP Ant. I really hope I was able to put some of you onto him. His work ethic is crazy. He's always dropping decent to great projects, which is more than most artists these days. He's literally holding the mop up on his back, bro. None of them are dropping shit like Ant. I think that Basalt verse really turned a lot of people off, but like I said earlier, that was 10 years ago, and bro has done more than enough to make up for it. So please, please, please check him out. I'll put my A$AP Ant Spotify playlist in the description below. It's mainly just all his albums, features, and Lucy's he's dropped over the years, excluding like the three songs I don't like. And I just don't like those because the mixing's not the best or the features don't fit the song. So that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay smooth.
I get the sass, I get the racks, you not getting the back. I get the racks, just a good bitch, you not getting the back. I get the sass, I get the racks, you not getting the back.